Give me mosquito spray. You smell mosquito spray? So, we're thinking about going either on the Mantis, maybe, I don't know, maybe the Gemini, maybe the Magnum, we don't know. It's 4 o'clock, so. Or we want to take a plane to get something to eat, even though we're only one road ride. We're trying to get done with.
Yeah.
So, I think we're going to go on the Gemini. I don't know. It's just dumb how the schedule is, because the lines are so long. It's not even.
That one?
No, that's Chick-fil-A.
So that.
That's the mean streak right over there.
Ew.
Yeah, you do not want to run the mean streak, people. I think you already know if you rode it.
It's hurt, like,
it's bumpy.
It's
not even fun, really, but it's too bumpy, man. It's not even fun.
Hey, we're taking that Chick-fil-A. That was amazing, wasn't it?
What do you think of Chick-fil-A?
Okay.
Oh! A fly dropped in my mouth. Okay. We just got done eating amazing
Chick-fil-A.
We just got done eating some amazing Chick-fil-A. $10 a meal, I guess that's kind of worth it, I guess. No, it's pretty good. I've gone here. Every time I've gone here, I always ate Chick-fil-A. But last time I didn't eat Chick-fil-A. I didn't even eat anything, really, I think. So, where'd Jake go? I don't know where Jake went. So, I think we're going to the Magnum or the Gemini.
Magnum.
No, Gemini. Gemini's right over there.
Magnum. Fine, Gemini. The all right, baby, fine.
Okay, then, we're going. All right. Click the link if you want to go ride the Gemini. Well, folks, it's a long line, so click the link and go ride the Gemini.
Why?
Jacob almost again on the stoopy bounce. So,
oh my God.
We're getting on the. Guys, okay, so touch me, everything. So, we're gonna go get on the Magnum. But the last episode, we're going on the Magnum Dose this time, so. The Gemini was okay. I guess you could say it was worth the wait, but we'll definitely go on the Magnum Dose. I don't know what Jacob is. Back there having a party over there with his fans or whatever, so. We'll see. Alright. Click the link, go and go ride the Magnum. Click the link on to ride the Magnum.
Yeah, click the link.
Oh, that Magnum. What's your name, the Magnum, Jake? he said he would do it all before, and he almost threw about that. So, the show at the Magnum is pretty cool. So, the recording was, I'm getting better recording. You know?
That's
correct. So, what are we going to do next?
Tractors.
We have to ride it with them, though. That'd be a lot more fun. We should go to the Raptors.
No.
So just get the Raptor done and over.
Do any more rides until we ride the dragon.
Dude, we have to ride the dragon with my mom and Monty.
What?
We have to ride with them.
Why? Who said?
My mom said that.
She said that?
Yeah. So
we're going to go in and out and go on it with them, too.
Yeah, I don't want to start waiting in line for 2 hours just to ride it again. Let's go ride the Raptor. Jacob, we should go. What? No.
Raptor, yes, it is.
How do you have a detailed explanation of that?
Oh no, but I want some dips. Give me that one.
Shake the bag.
Bad news is the Raptor's closed.
Well, bad news, Raptor's closed, like Jacob just explained.
And the good news is
it's closed, so I don't know what ride to ride then, because we just.
Raptor's closed, so that's a good and bad news.
Alright, then click the link to go in the morning because we're in line right now. And it's pretty packed. I mean, there's like 4 bars open. I don't know what we're doing. We just got off the Millennium Forest, so it's looking crazy. that was some wild stuff there. Freaking was 2 hours away for that. Right, Jake? And he wanted to go on the front. I told him, no way, man. No way, Jose. Well, his dragster just broke. Like always, every time I want to ride it, it always breaks down. About to have the question, so we're going to go ride the Mantis, probably. So, she goes with the Mantis or whatever, because the dragster is broke. Right, Jake? Yeah, it does. So, we're probably going to go ride the Mantis down or whatever. No, but we just got the power tower, the red one, anyways. What do you think of the power tower?
I hate it.
He didn't even like the red one. I already rode before. I knew it was already dumb anyway, so I just wanted to see how stupid it was. So.
I've seen dogs scarier than that.
No. Oh, watch out, you're going.
I'm sorry.
So, my stomach's hurting now. Alright, everybody, this is the end of the interactive vlog today.
What, man?
It was pretty cool. It's just, we didn't get the
Next time we go, we have to get the Raptor Maverick in.
We gotta get the Dragster.
Okay. And the Dragster as well, because we got the Gemini and Mary number one, yeah, man. We didn't go on any rides because, well, my stomach hurts. It's raining, kind of, and it's cold, kind of, and it's already almost 10 o'clock. And the park opened at 10, and we got there around 2, 3, so...
9:40.
I know, but the park closes at 10.
So it opened. I think they were closing them because of the rain.
And because it rained, so we cannot...
And it's early in the year.
And the Raptor was broken down, and we were going to go ride the Dragster. That thing broke down, and the Mantis was down, too. It was like, what the heck? And that last time, the Maverick broke down, too. So I was like, what? I don't know. So, I'll see you guys next time I go to Cedar Point, or the next time I do another vlog. So, everybody say bye to Jake. You can do that with a smile, and... I'll see you guys next time at Cedar Point or whenever my PC gets back up. So, goodbye.